minutes and I don't see you as you are now ever again. The perfect halo of cold hair and lightning set you up against the planet's last stand. Just for a minute.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Deekistry. You may have been pretty annoyed how I didn't bring it to you, and I always promise you it, but this time we are going brand new. As you guys saw by that introduction that took a long time to make, we're going with that team that I showed you. No gold players, nothing. And this is just the first game I played with them. Again, this was extremely hard. That goal wasn't the best by him, but this was extremely hard playing with what I have. And the reason why I'm playing with that is I wanted to start a new series and make it really unique. So basically, I'm going to start out with a first line of silver players, first line D pairing of silver players, and a first line goalie who is silver, but everything else is bronze, and the only way for me to get a player is to win a game. And here's my idea. If you guys have another idea, but I don't want to make it so it's too easy to get gold players, but basically, I have to win, and let's say I win a game 4-2, I would go to the fourth page, and I would buy the second player, and I would buy him no matter what, even if he was terrible or he was amazing. I would buy him, he'd be on my team. And the price I would probably work with would probably be every game I win, it goes up by 2,000. So the first time when I go buy a player, it's 2,000 buy now, like the max. So then if I won like 3 or 4 or 5 games, you know, I'd move up to 10,000, something like that. That's my idea, and I'm not sure how, because I definitely want to open more packs now that because I'm going to try to sell every, like, all my other players. But I want to try to do that, probably do more giveaways and stuff like that. But if you guys have any ideas, it honestly, I definitely need them. I want to make this the most unique HUT series out there at the moment. And I'm going to obviously have gameplays, and I think this might be unique because there are a lot of gameplays where people are just amazing. And I'm a pretty good HUT player, but playing with this team against teams like this, it's pretty hard. He had, I think his lowest player was like an 82 overall or something like that, but he had a good team. And my goalie, Subban, last year he was on fire. This year, the puck is on fire going in on him, but it's pretty sad, you know. I thought this was going to be, I didn't think it was going to be that hard. I didn't think it was going to be, like, impossible to score and stuff like that, but I did realize I was in Division 3, basically, and, you know, it's pretty hard playing against the Division 3 players who are already good on top of that. They have an amazing team, so it was definitely a challenge, especially just going for that first goal. But the first game, there was no highlights for me, really. I had a few shots. I believe the end shots were 21 for him to 16 for me. I didn't score in any of my shots, which was pretty sad. But it was definitely a pretty good game. It was pretty fun. And with this whole idea of it's like impossible to win or it's like a really hard chance, I don't even get mad at HUT anymore. And I'm doing this for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy it, because when I was playing HUT regularly and having the amazing team I had and losing the people, it was pretty annoying. But I got destroyed basically this game. I didn't play that bad, but I basically got destroyed. And I didn't even get that mad, but Mata got hurt, and he got hurt. I didn't think I showed that, but he got hurt for 10 games, and he basically scored in our own goalie, so we scratched him for the game. We put this silver player in. We could place in bronze or silver players only on the, like, where they belong. Like, I can't put a silver player in the second line, and I can't go buy them only for my collection. So I had that one silver player who was going to replace Mata, and I thought this game was pretty fun. Except Subban, again, he's playing terrible. I wish I could replace him. I don't really have anything to replace him, and I don't know if he would be replaced, but they score 1-0 on a quick goal, and they come down again. And, you know, I thought I had him. I hit him once or twice. Poke check missed twice, and he just snipes it. But here it is, guys. The number one player on my team at the moment who's playing the best shows up.
The drive, and that's the flex wide rebound. In front shot, score! Tomas Dutko! Power play goal, we are tied in one!
Well, not only do they match the power play, but the big news is they come up to 7 seconds still left on the first penalty. That means the Griffins will stay on the power play and have a chance to get another. All the great movement, three big faceoff wins on that power play. But of all the big movement, it's a shot that goes wide and is put in from behind the net on a redirect.
So yeah, that was the first goal we scored. It wasn't anything pretty, but it was nice to score. Honestly, that felt really cool. It felt like one of my first goals. And then right there, another shot. If you guys watch this slowly, he does kind of like a weird slap shot. It's like a puck chop slash slap shot. I don't know if you guys see this, but when I scored it first, I was like, whoa. It was pretty cool. I don't remember holding down the puck chop button, but it definitely looks a little bit different. And another slap shot goal. So we tie the game there. pretty exciting stuff. This guy had Bergeron and stuff like that, so this was definitely a lot harder game, and we got two goals against him, so that was extremely impressive. He comes by again, and this part was kind of total domination by him. Before this, he had like probably another minute on tack, and then he just comes in, takes a slap shot, and bounces in. That was a pretty sad goal by Subban. He's letting up a lot of terrible goals. And I come in, and, you know, miss. I thought my team would be able to do something, but apparently they can't. And then this play, look at that. Now that was lucky as anything. And I come right back, and look at this move. Shot, rebound, and score. That was pretty nice in my opinion. Before that, previous to that, he had the same thing basically, but he hit the post. So I was like, oh my gosh. And then he just came back and he tied the game. So we have a 3-3 game. Everything's looking really good until that. I thought I made the good play by making the block there, but apparently it goes right back to him and he scores. So 4-3, everything's looking pretty down. But, you know, we got to get back in this game. Putting our assistant captain up there to take him down. Ham Hughes is their assistant captain as well. So it's going to be a pretty tough battle, you would think. But our guy, he's got it under control. But, yeah, what do you guys want to see me do? I'm really interested in your guys' opinion because I really want to make it really unique on how to get my players. But, like, playing this way, it's going to be really hard. Like, it might take, like, 30 episodes, especially since it's pretty hard to win. But I definitely like it. I like the challenge, but I don't know. Maybe this is too hard. Maybe it'll take way too many episodes to get, like, one player. And how do you think I should, like, let's say when I do win, I win 5-3 or something like that. How should I do it? Like, should I go to 5 pages and the third player? And how should I do the price buy? And there's his last goal to make it 5-3. But, yeah, it was overall a pretty good game. I would say Subban let in 2 or 3 soft ones. And his goalie didn't make the best saves either. But it was definitely a good game. And, yeah, I'll give him that. And I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of the Deekistry. This is revamped, and I really like the idea. I think it's a lot better than the other one. And stay tuned for giveaways and all that stuff like that. Trade day is still on the way. But thank you guys for watching. A like would really mean a lot. I will see you guys later.
Everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight.
I said I need your love. You know I need your love. Alright, you know I need your love.